Hi everyone, so a bit of good news for HTC today. They've updated their camera app for the M9, and they've enabled RAW support. Now, what does this mean? Well, RAW support is basically an uncompressed file format for your images. This is how DSLRs tend to store their photographs. What this means is instead of having a JPEG image which is heavily compressed, you get an image which is really the original image. Uncompressed with all of the data about the light, exposure, and all sorts of other settings that are very particular to cameras. It's how the camera decides what the image is going to actually look like, what its white balance will be, and so on. Now, by enabling RAW support for the M9, HTC are effectively turning over all of the power of the camera to you, the user. When you've taken your image using the RAW support mode, you'll then be able to put that image into Photoshop and tweak all of the different settings. Effectively, this kind of circumvents a lot of the problems people have been having with the M9 camera, that effectively its automatic settings are rather rubbish. With the RAW support there, which effectively is DNG plus JPEG, you'll get much bigger file sizes, anything up to 40 meg per image, but your images will look substantially better. All of this is very good news for HTC. Unfortunately, the M9 has been a massive disappointment so far, not only with the quality of the Qualcomm 810 processor, but also just the overall package that HTC are offering here. It just hasn't really felt like a 2015 handset yet. With RAW mode, we now have a handset which is actually better feature-wise than the Galaxy S6 for its camera. Now, whether the image quality will actually come up to the same sort of quality, that is going to be debatable. The loss of optical image stabilization on the M9 can really be felt when you're taking pictures. But the addition of RAW support there does mean that for keen photographers, you can take your pictures and tweak them and fix them later. It's going to be very interesting to see what pro photographers are able to do with this particular functionality. But it is now over to Samsung and LG to really keep up with what HTC have done here. At the end of the day, the Galaxy S6 camera and the LG G4 camera are fantastic, but they are missing something very important now, and that is advanced features that really hardcore photographers are going to be very, very interested in. HTC have scored a bit of a win here with the M9 and this RAW mode support.